Oh, I'm very, very, very sorry. I'll pick the mango for you.
Oh, it's okay, so no problem. It was just a mistake. So it's not a sad matter. It's okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
So, what's your name?
Okay, my name is Abdullah Manun and I'm an English language trainer.
Really?
So what about you? What's your name?
I'm Nasir. I'm also an English language trainer.
Okay, that's great.
Where are you from?
I'm from Chapainawabganj.
Chapai, where is Chapai?
Chapainawabganj is under Rajshahi division.
Really?
Yes, that's in the north of our country.
I'm from USA. I have just come to Bangladesh to visit.
Okay, that's great.
I have heard that here are lots of mangoes, so it's delicious.
Okay,
so that's why I have just come from USA long way.
Okay, you have come from USA?
Yeah.
To enjoy the mango of Bangladesh?
Really, really. It can be found in the city of Newark. So that's why I thought that I should go to Bangladesh and just I got in Bangladesh.
Okay, then let me tell you, the mangoes of our Chapainawabganj are
famous.
Not mixed with our
formalin.
They are not mixed with formalin.
So it's formalin free?
Yes, definitely. Pesticides free, formalin free.
Oh, really?
And you can test it.
But I'm really so sorry. You know that in this Ramadan month, I have kept my fasting, so I can't break right now. But inshallah, after Maghrib, I will break my fasting, then I will definitely test it.
Then I want to ask you another question.
Yes.
Do you know that Chapainawabganj is famous for mango especially?
Yeah, I know that Chapainawabganj, actually, I have visited a lot of places in Chapainawabganj. There are lots of mango trees. But once I was in Dhaka city for 2 days, one month ago, then people used to say Rajshahi is famous for mango. But after coming to Chapai, I get to see that actually Chapai is famous for mango.
Then you can go up our home with me and I will show you some mango orchard, some big mango orchard that is owned by us. And I can provide you some mango.
How far is your home from here?
I think that's 1 kilometer from here.
Not so far. But actually, I have just left my guider, who used to guide me. So, as you are unknown to me, so how can I go to your home? Someone can cheat me, someone can take away something, whatever is in my pocket. So, in this
Let me tell
state,
you.
I'm sorry to go.
That we are Muslims,
yes?
And right now I'm fasting.
Yes?
So, a Muslim who is fasting, he will not cheat anyone, so you can trust me.
Yeah, I can trust you. You have said well. Well, let's go to your home.
Okay, let's go.
Sir. Let's go.